Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error write EPROTO some numbers error route routines wrong version number in Postman. So I'm getting this error when I try to post some data, alright? So I am using here Node.js and MySQL. So the reason for this error is so simple. You need to go to the path that you have specified for your localhost, and in that you would have specified HTTPS. And if you specify HTTPS, that's the reason why you are getting this error. So if you are specified that, just remove that extra yes, it's HTTP. And if you are still getting the error, try checking this path, try for the colon and slashes and the case of the letters over here. So now if I just send it, I'll be getting posted, which is the data that I am having over here. Yeah, this one. So just verify your path present in your local and this will work. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other CRUD operations by using Node.js, MySQL, MongoDB. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.